Today we're talking about the butt glide and the no feet tumbles, or windshield wipers as I call them, for people who are just starting out. The key, of course, to a great butt glide, if you follow along in the article that I've written on the butt glide, is that you keep the handle all the way into your waist with your legs straight and your knees together. Once you've done that, once you've mastered riding on your tailbone with the handle in, knees together, legs straight, feet low to the water, then you're ready to learn the no feet tumbles. And the key to that is understanding that there are really just three positions for the handle. One is the handle all the way into your hip. This is the starting and ending position for all tumbles. To start the windshield wiper process, you simply look back behind you, lay back onto the side of your body, and lock out your arm into one of the gun holster positions. Imagine that you've got a gun holster on each hip, and push the handle into that gun holster as you look back and lay back into your windshield wiper, as I call it, where you're just starting out by going about 90 degrees to the side, or even less, 45 to start. When you come back to the front, pull in the handle and then look back, lay back, and lock that handle into your other gun holster, keeping your knees together, legs straight, and low to the water. You don't want those feet and knees coming higher than your head, otherwise your shoulders could get in the water. The pull of the boat's going to try and move that handle away from your body and get you and your body separated from that handle. And you've got to fight to keep that handle in. When you come to the front again, pull the handle all the way in, and then that's what stops you from rotating and also helps you get started for the next motion, which, as you learn more and more your windshield wipers, you'll rotate a little bit farther back, use a little more momentum, look back, lay back, and lock that handle out a little bit harder, and then you can go into the full 180 position. And you notice you can lay your foot actually in the water to make sure that you got all the way around to the full 180 position. Because of the direction of the flow of the water, your foot's not going to catch when it's in the water behind you. But the key is, where is that handle and how are you laying on your body? Again, look back behind you, lay back onto your side, and lock that handle into your gun holster to give yourself great no feet tumbles, the 180 and the windshield wipers. From there, you'll be able to go on to great tumbles, and after you learn the 180s, you simply build up your rhythm going from one 180 to another, and then the 360 is simply moving the handle from one gun holster to the other gun holster halfway around. Notice here the handle goes from one gun holster to the other as you're about halfway through your 180 turn. You don't want to wait to transfer that handle till you're all the way around.
This has been a Big Dog production.